Olioso got a foot in, it's come back to Elanga. Now it's with Sangare, as 25 yards out, crossing towards the back post. Awonyu chests it down and keeps hold of it, lays it now for Hudson-Odoi, who curls one! Yeah. Into the top corner from the edge of the box! It's a wonderful goal to mark his debut! In front of the Trent end, he goes on a knee slide, does Callum Hudson-Odoi! The man they've signed from Chelsea, onto his right foot, from the edge of the penalty area, curls it top corner beyond James Trafford, and marks his debut with a peach of a goal. Hudson-Odoi makes it 1-1, 16 minutes into the second half.
Wow, what a finish. Bit of pressure from Forrest, they kept the ball alive in the box, the back stick and the one used there. Back to goal, popped it off to Hudson-Odoi. Just took a step to his right, on right on the edge of the penalty area. And his right foot curled it to the far top-hand corner, in off the post. I'm not worried what keeper you are, you're not saving that. In off the post, back of the net, half an hour to go.
And this place is rocking. 125 years of the City Ground being celebrated. The inch of its concrete rafters is bouncing just at the moment because Forest have got themselves back in it.